Hello everyone, my name is Mr. Ed. Welcome to another episode. Today we're going to be playing some more Gears Mod. And as you guys know, I played this like a minute ago or something. And I'm going to make more and I hope you guys enjoy. Alright, it's my mission. Shoot the guy in the head and kill him. And then I'm the winner. Mission complete. Now let's do something harder. Alright. Hello everyone, my name is Mr. Evo. I hope you guys will enjoy this video. So let's begin. Alright. So, I just shot this guy in the face. Wait, I'm gonna try no scope. This is the best. Wait, where's my amazingness? My favorite gun. It's my favorite. No, not this one. If you think it. Wait, how accurate is this? Pretty accurate. Okay. Let's not stop messing around. The most accurate gun. Okay. It's impossible to miss. It's impossible, seriously. Boom. It takes one shot, one kill. Oh, I missed. Look. All the way from there. From here. Crouch. Crouch down and... okay. If you do this. Okay, let me do this. Alright, it's good. Let's go. Alright, let's do this. That's right. Alright, barrel. Course, frame, and R bomb. There we go. Perfect. Are you serious? Reload your face. Well, I set up. Oh, this gun is from Cerverium. I'm like, what is this gun from? I don't remember it. Let me see. Cerverium, yes. The one that does 103 damage. I forgot its name, but it's OP as heck. It doesn't kill these guys because they're impossible. Wait, where's it? Where's it? Of course, because she is invincible. Okay, let's just have fun. Let's act like we're a sniper. Okay, where's my favorite? Yeah, ballista. I don't play Call of Duty Black Ops. Really, I don't. But it's pretty fun. Okay, this is Call of Duty Black Ops. I'm setting up everything. I'm gonna set everything up. I'm closing my eyes and I'm randomly putting it in. I have my eyes closed. I don't even know where I'm going. Right here. Right there. Over there. There. Alright, okay. I'm quickly gonna... Oh wait, I already have it. Where does the ballista go again? I think the ballista. Okay, I'm just gonna open my eyes. Okay, I must. Okay, go. Right, let's go. Where's my ballista? Okay, there's. I think I put one of them like. One down. Two down. Three. I missed. Alright, I'm moving up. Come on. All right, okay, I just randomly thought of that. Thank you. headshot. Okay. Oh, that's so far away. It's like one pixel. Look at it. He's a pixel. You can't even see him. Oh, headshot. Okay, where's everything else? Wait, there's one left. There has to be. Is this? Okay, these two. I know where the fire is gonna be. Okay. Okay, let's just begin all this all over. Boom! Okay, where's everyone else? I'm gonna look up here. Where's everyone else? Is that a guy? What the? Okay, I put someone right there, okay. And... oh, I missed. Okay, I did it. Done. Bye, have a great time. Alright, that took me a million years. Okay, wait, where's my majesticness? Let's have a war. I have two medics on my side.
Take this med kit.
Sorry, Freeman.
You betrayed me.
Fantastic.
Have a dog. And this guy. Alright, let's go and roll. Dun 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 dun. Let's go! Let's bring in the big guns! Everything's finished. Nuclear war. Done. Oh, it's up in the sky. It's like it's... this is where the bomb perfectly dropped. Wait, I got an idea. Oh, wait. They can't spawn back in. Alright, let's just do this. Let's just make a nuclear war. Wait, did they stop? They stopped! So, that stops it? I'm confused. Rebels. Equal to war. Sorry, game. I died from radiation. Thanks, game.
Wait. Where's my favorite?
Oh, good idea. Where's my favorite nuke? Better drop the base. This is another nuke. It's modded this time. This one's modded, but the other one's not. This one's modded. It's modded. Oh god. Yep. This one's modded. Just saying it, it's modded. Okay, I'm looking away. That was easy to break. I want to see how much we'll survive. Let's survive. Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna be inside this all the way over there. I'll be well protected. I'll be protected from any means necessary. So, where should I drop this? Please work. I didn't do it in time. I'm a failure. Oh god, I'm way too close. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun Will this survive? Will the world survive? Okay, this is my old village that I made. It was easy to make. Pretty easy, as I could say. Okay, oh my god. This is why I hate this. Wait, I got an idea. And first I need to see. Okay, nothing survived. Clean up everything, clean up everything. Where's the awesomeness? Utility. Okay, add. No, 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 no. Yeah. I have an idea, and this is my idea. Will the village survive? But not just that. I will make another thing. The nuke, but not as it should be. It's gonna be like this. It's gonna be all the way over there. And it's gonna be triggered by, you might have known, C4. That's what's gonna trigger it. And I know that, of course, it's gonna break down and just die, but I wanna see how it happens. I don't want it just standing there and just disappear. I just want to see how it flies backwards. Let's go. Yeah, see? That's what I didn't want to see. I didn't want it just to be like that and just stay like this. I wanted it to blow up like this. But not just like that. I wanted it to go backwards and fall into different pieces. Alright. But now I have an idea. Me old Funland thing. I wanna see how they take through this. Oh, this is stupid. Oh, I wonder when if I. Oh no, this. Okay. I wonder what happens if I just. Oh, I got it. I'm gonna put it right here. No. 1, 2, 3. In real life, if you were any of those guys, you would be dead. Yeah, you would be like that, just laying there, dead. I like it how you don't just go for it and just make it happen. Oh, it's not modded. This is an actual thing. It's not modded. It's an actual thing. But if I, okay. Okay, it's time for the talk of what do you like about this. What did you like more about this? What did you do? If you want to see more, make sure to hit that like button and comment that you subscribed and you liked. If you do, I'll make more, and if we reach at least 5 likes, we'll make more. So I hope you enjoyed. Right, and oh my god. I'm going in. Oh, I'm crashing everywhere. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you liked it, please like it. See you in the next episode. Bye-bye.